Miriam, what is troubling you now?
Thou shalt make no covenant with them, neither shalt thou show mercy unto them, neither shalt thou make merit.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
You know how our Lord can speak face to face unto God.
Forgive her, O Lord!
Does that mean that Moses' wife, Zipporah, will be our queen?
She will beg for flesh to eat, and they speak against thee.
And it is flesh that they shall surely eat.